Thank you very, very much.
I should have said something to patch things over.
Why patch over the truth?
Why? He didn't say anything to you about really leaving. Might have done. I wouldn't take any notice. He was always going on about it, giving away his stuff. Maybe. Oh, not that.
How long was he away before he came back this time?
Getting on for 2 years, what?
You managed all right, didn't you? Run this day, had friends. Went out and enjoyed yourself now and again?
The power.
You managed before, you'll manage again. So for goodness sake, stop wandering round like a bunch of tired.
Oh, no. No, she's right, Molly. I mean, gave me a good chuckle now and then. But while he was here, I did smarten myself up.
Something out of it then. Better off now than before he came.
Here I am. Tarak. Men. Only them.
I do. So. I'm good. Thank you.
Well, they think you've cheered you up.
Yes, so he's getting something off your chest, does he? Even though it can be a temporary effect. Well, let us say that positions have been clarified. I know where I stand with both of them.
But you don't with me.
Well, don't tell me you haven't been listening to him.
I can't help but listen to him.
And you're afraid that he's right?
I don't understand what you want from me.
Well, trust would be a start.
I love you. I might trust him.
Yes, but you believe him.
I'm not sure.
Well, marriage is something that you have to be damn sure about. Still wanting is not enough.
I don't like being taken by surprise like that. I've just been up there. I've just been up looking and there was nothing.
I know.
Funnel's not lit up.
Oh, fuck.
Isn't that typical?
Golden Princess.
Is that what it says in that big line thing?
Yeah.
Well, I can't see that. It's just... You can see the flags are. Just about.
Yeah. Horrible stone, isn't it?
Looks like a floating building. Actually, with the lights on, it looks like a spaceship.
Yeah.